Oh. There's a lot of Marvel in this room.
Oh.
There's a lot of Marvel in this room. Jeez. How's it going, guys? Welcome to FTO News. First up, I'll talk about movie news.
Movie news!
Not sure if you guys seen this or not, but Batman has a new movie coming out, May 12th. It's called Batman Unlimited. It's gonna have Batman, Red Robin, Flash, and Green Arrow taking on Silverback, Man-Bat, Killer Croc, Cheetah, and led by the Penguin. I am not excited about this movie. This just sounds like crap. It's just to sell toys. I hate to be so negative about it too, because it's Batman. Just no thank you. No thank you. Like, no, I don't want it. You can't make me. Next up, TV news.
TV news!
Constantine Ended Friday. The very last episode of Constantine Ended Friday, and it was terrible. Absolutely horrible. It's one big old buildup to the entire story. It just, ugh. From like the beginning to the last episode, it was just one big buildup, and it was just boring. But Sci-Fi Channel is talking about buying Constantine, changing it to Hellblazer, changing the story around. Hopefully, changing the story around, because what we have right now is kind of piss poor. It's kind of terrible. Next up, comic book news.
Comic news.
So the Infinity Gauntlet. It's gonna be a part of one of the stories in the Secret War. They got this character named Anwen. She's a part of Nova Corps. She has a red helmet and red suit instead of the gold that we all know Nova usually has. It's gonna be written by Gary Duggan, the same person who's writing the story right now. And lastly, artist of the day. This artist is Carl Wintergreen. His art is so freaking amazing. His contrast with light is beautiful. Every picture looks like a story that you're looking at. It's like it tells its own story at the same time. And it's so dark and gritty and just crazy looking, but beautiful at the same time. Check him out, send him some love, and like always, you guys take it easy. It was a boring show. I kept watching it in hopes it'll get better that, hey, maybe we'll see the Spectre. But no, we just get teased the entire time. No thank you. Yeah. Do better. If you go to the Sci-Fi Channel, please do better.